Hey putas, welcome back to another vlog. It is Friday and we're not off this Friday like we were last Friday. So unfortunately, I'm not doing anything fun. But so far today, we woke up, did a little 10-minute meditation. I'm trying to start that now. I don't know. I feel clear-minded, more focused for the day. Zen, I guess. Zen. But we did that. So we did that, and then we worked out, and I have my little schedule and my little book. Remember what I told you about it? How cute with the stickers and all. But yeah, so we did work out. I was supposed to put away laundry at 10. That didn't happen. And then, I was supposed to put a new load in at 12. That's not happening because I have a meeting at 12 with a client. So we will do that after my meeting. But for right now, I'm gonna scarf down some breakfast, which is very much very late. But I have some leftover poke bowl, and then I just did two fried eggs with everything but the bagel and some hot sauce. Is it Cholula or Tapatico? I think that's what it's called. I think it's Tapatico or whatever, something tapa algo. Yeah, so drinking our water. Drink some water too, because y'all are dehydrated, just like me. And today's gonna be very, very chill, relaxed, no plans, no going out. I move literally in 2 weeks. And I have not packed anything, so I'm gonna try to do as much laundry as I can and clean out some of my closets. I have two closets, so I'm gonna clean out my winter closet to get rid of things so that I'm not packing so much and then getting to the new apartment like, oh my God, why did I even bring this? So yeah, that's it. Cheers. Hope you guys are having a wonderful lunch, breakfast, and a beautiful Friday because it is gorgeous outside in the DMV, so. Because honestly, this was just stuffed produce that I had in my fridge that I was just ready to like eat, but I was like, let's make it into a juice. So here we have a, don't mind this green. We weren't supposed to put these colored ones in the dishwasher and it definitely melted it all. But so we have watermelon, nectarine, celery, lime, and water. What was it? Very good. It's very you can really taste the lime and the celery together because they're BFFs. The watermelon is actually very minimal, like I can't really taste it. I really just taste like the lime and the celery, which I don't mind. But the watermelon that my mom picked is so sweet. So it's so crazy that I couldn't taste it. So maybe I should put more watermelon next time. But this is a really good way to get down some fruits and veggies if you don't really want to chew it. So, Happy Friday! We are with our fave. and our other fave. So we are going to downtown Silver Spring. I need to return some H&M jeans that,
damn, okay, hold on.
That was a bad angle. You saw my triple.
Yo sé, mi amor. Espérate.
My wait. Triple chin. But I'm returning some jeans that I didn't like. They were a little too snug on my thighs. And it just was like, good. Give me my money back. I love when things don't fit me the way I want them to fit, because then I just get my money back. But yes, we're going to do that. And then we're meeting up my aunt, or we're picking up my aunt and my my godson and Jaden. So we're going to have like a cute little moment with the boys. The girls with the boys. They're gonna play in this little indoor park that they have inside City Place Mall, and then we're gonna grab dinner. So sounds good. He wants a song. Put the song on. Cora, hey. No, wait. Corre, corre. Go, Jaden. Go, Bash. Yay. Let's go. Beep beep. Happy Saturday. Saturday. No, you don't care. Okay. Happy Saturday. Yeah. We're home. It's all Bash's things. So. My mom's mad because I put on how messy his corner is on the internet. I mean, when you got kids, right? I wouldn't know. I don't got kids. Thank you.
No digas así.
I don't have kids.
Sí, pero no digas gracias.
Why?
Porque Dios te puede castigar. No te va a dar ni uno cuando querrás.
Tell me your mom is Latina without telling me your mom is Latina, because she's so dramatic. Oh my God. Anyways, we're going to go get some pliables for breakfast. It's like 10:30 right now. And then I'm going to work out. I got a Brazilian wax at 2. And then I'm going to pick up my car. And then, yeah, we'll see you at the rest of the day.
Bye. Looks bye. Like.
Say bye.
Bye.
Thanks.
Bye.
Say bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Todo lo está metiendo feo. Yeah, crap, no me gusta.
Someone's in trouble. You are, yes. Hey, putas. So I just finished my workout. I went and got a wax. And this is my sunblock that I've been scratching off my face. Ew! But I'm so sweaty. And it doesn't matter because I'm about to shower. And then I will be on my way to Dennis's house. And I gotta shave my armpit. I will be on my way to Dennis's house. And then we're probably gonna grab some dinner. maybe. And then we're gonna be going and meeting up some friends. But yeah, I only worked out today because I did not work out on Thursday. So we're making up. We are making up the day, but hope you guys are having a wonderful Saturday thus far and continue to have a blessed day because it is gorgeous and so hot outside, but we love the heat, so. Hey, putas, we made it. To my little babies. Well, we made it. So we are going, we will be on our way to go to Danny's house. Danny's gonna decide whether or not he's gonna come out with us. And if he does, it should be a good time, right, baby? It's gonna be a swell time of just dancing to house music and EDM. So, bye. I am so good at parallel parking, babe. I'm sorry.
Cause I did a 180. Oh my lord.
Baby.
Guys, that was crazy. What is that?
Ooh,
oh my lord.
Your mug.
The precious
mug. It's brand new.
I shaved.
Yeah, it's kind of amazing. I mean, what else are you doing it for? You want a pen pal or you want, you know? Dang.
You're saying your guy friends can't satisfy you like that?
No. No. Not at all.
Where? Won't you take me home? Take me home. Hi.
By the front end.
Oh my god, that looks so good.